every talent, every gifting, creativity, resources, time, position, everything you see that God brings to a Christian, the purpose is so that we can reach out to the world. For the work of the ministry to be done very well, you need certain equipment. Do you know that a fellow Christian who don't understand the purpose of Christianity can rebuke you when you that understand the purpose of Christianity is talking? There is a losing of life that happens for the sake of Jesus and for the sake of the gospel. What shows that you're beginning to mature in your walk with God is how often you lose such lives. Listen, you are not losing this, your life, for any other reason except for the gospel's sake and for Christ's sake. So in Christianity, it's not just about, oh, God gave me this, God gave me this. No, part of our testimony is that we lost some things. I lost this. I lost my anger. I lost it. I used to be very angry. I lost it for the sake of Christ. I've told you, all this, he was the richest man in this. He was all of that. He was, if all of it happens and the man did not receive Jesus, forget it. Forget it. I was working really, really hard. I wake up and look at where I am right now. Yet you were still aware that there were times in your hard works you failed. You needed to kneel down and prayed and something happened. And now you are trying to narrate the story so that people will not look at you as one religious guy. You remove the prayer aspect. You are ashamed of his words. And you know that the issue is not all about God. The issue is Jesus. The issue is Jesus.